Hello everyone, this is Anna from It Bites and welcome back to another episode of Doom. I'm really getting really annoyed with this subway shit. I hate public transportation. I just wanna kill shit. Let's do this shit! A brighter tomorrow. Oh God. Oh God.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
Let me out. Let me out. At least I'm alone here.
It's time we meet in person.
No.
My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Meet in person, says the robot. Funny, right? Oh God! Oh, did I do this? Second floor. What am I doing? Oh, here I go.
Research, design, and production uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robots to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What's this? What am I going to upgrade? Ammo. Hello. Oh, I can't. Great. Thank you very much. It's your lucky day.
They have assimilated the UAC core belief, a world of power, born again of fire. Their unquestioning work and devotion has earned them a place.
Service award winner. Look at the fake ass smile.
Work hard. Find yourself on the wall of excellence.
Oh God. Oh.
The true power of Argent Energy under the stewardship of the UAC drives us into the next age of man.
Oh, hello. Holy fucking shit.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean
Kicker,
to mankind.
Kicker!
But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
I'm hearing all kind of demonic shit over here. Ooh, I can catch this later. Oh boy. This stinks. Shit, I was stuck. Bitch. Oh, yes!
Lockdown. Woo. Disengaged.
What the hell is happening?
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether.
You're huge!
A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily.
Well, you're right.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Thank you, Doctor. Do you need some WD? Make it WD-40. WD-40. So your joints.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
I'm off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of...
Take whatever supplies you need.
Ah, thank you. Thank you, doctor. What is that? Oh, Praetor suit, ancient sentinel.
The destruction
sentinel.
Of the Argent ancient Tower sentinel. Is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Thank you.
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Okay, dude. So I'm supposed to close hell? Charming. Okay, can't pick anything else. Let's go to the elevator. Do me, baby. Explosive bitches. went. Oh god, I have to go there. What the fuck is that? Cyber Mancubus. This is nice. This is very, very nice. Lowering security level. Is that good? Checkpoint reached. That's good. Come on, let's go, bitches. Hello. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay, I'm gonna do this off camera, but I need to get in and out so that I can access. So where can I go? I'm supposed to get in again. Supposed to go through here. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Yes. No, 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 I knew it, I knew it. Oh, shit, oh, shit. What the hell is this fucking sound? Just shoot me. Confused. Oh. There's stuff there. Gimme. Thank you. Here already.
Retinal scan failed.
Retinal scan failed. Shit. Failed? What do you mean failed? Do I need to get an eye? What is that? BFG? I know what that is. This is my first time playing Doom, but I know what that is. Big fucking gun! It's a big fucking gun!
Relentless.
guy, goddamn it. Oh, okay. I have an eye. I have a corpse operator, so in my inventory. That's so awesome. Sorry. I know it sucks. What the hell is this? Here it is. Okay. Oh, here we are. Oh.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence.
What?
4, 3, 2, 1.
What's happening? What the fuck is happening?
Activating laser security system.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, what the hell is that? Was that supposed to cut me? Just like on Resident Evil, on the first one, I think, the movie. That is nasty. Should you just stop? The fuck am I? Am I supposed to like? Ah, okay. So can I go now? Anna, please don't fall. Don't fall. Yeah, I'm here. Don't. Oh my god. Okay. Yes! My big fucking gun, baby. Oh shit. Okay, I'm okay, I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh yes. Pressing Y, use it to devastate your enemies. With Y? Y? They have three. Well, wasn't this a bit too much?
All personnel,
I guess not. Everyone is running. Should I run too? Oh god. Eat it.
Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What the hell is this? What the... Ooh, what the hell is this? What was this? Oh, okay. It's locked. Supposed to go through here. Nope. Oh, great, great. What the hell is it? I'll check it out later. Another macabre thingy. Oh shit. Fuck you.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Oh.
Lockdown disengaged.
Great. Can I get that ammo? Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so this was the ammo for the big fucking gun. This rules.
Lazarus service elevator now open. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Again!
Demonic presence eliminated.
Oh, yes!
Disengaged.
Oh, yes! Well, this is very OP. Okay, everyone, so I really enjoyed this big fucking gun. It's the perfect gun to carry on the public transportation so that I can be alone with no armpit smell. So leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!